What's the most important component in your referral success? Today I'm here with Dr. Ivan Meisner, founder of the Referral Institute, to get that question answered. I'm Tiffany Kellogg, trainer for the Referral Institute in Tampa, Florida. Dr. Meisner and myself are here today at the Referral Institute conference, which we do twice a year. So Dr. Meisner, what do you feel is the most important piece, the most crucial component to success in referrals?
The one and only. Okay, so here it is. You ready? The one most crucial element to your success in referral marketing is there is no one secret to success in referral marketing. And that's it. There is no one. Everybody's always asking me, what's the one thing to do? And the truth is, there is no one thing. It's like a recipe for a great meal. There are a number of ingredients. Now, I want to give you two. There's a lot more, but I'm going to give you two that I think are really key. And that is education and accountability. Education and accountability. Education really fits with what the Referral Institute does. It's all about teaching people how to go deep and building a referral-based business. But accountability is another piece of it. And for those people that are in a networking organization that meets every week like BNI, there's got to be accountability. Because one of the strengths of a powerful network is that most of the members are friends. One of the weaknesses of a network is that most of the members are friends, and friends don't like to hold friends accountable. And so those are two of several things that I think are really key to building a powerful personal network and a referral-based business.
So education and accountability are going to be crucial to your success in referral marketing. Check us out at the Referral Institute to learn some other pieces that are important. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Tiffany.